What a selfish act.
Selfish?
Throwing away all that potential. There was so much we could have learned.
She sacrificed herself to put an end to this. It's only a matter of time before someone comes looking.
Corporal, do not misunderstand. As far as anyone knows, the Sulaco exploded over Fury 161 and all hands were lost. Tragic. Officially, the explosion of the atmospheric processor on LV-426 laid waste to everything there. I have all the time in the world, Corporal. No one is coming because you are expendable. As for these colonists you seem to be so concerned about, dregs of humanity, worthless trash, I'm providing them with the opportunity for their lives to have meaning. Lieutenant Ripley's death, a selfish act. The destruction of the Legato in the hands of some angry little girl, inconvenient. But let us be frank, Corporal, and please believe me when I say this. There is nothing sacred here. Every resource I have is expendable when it comes to ensuring the further study and development.
Drop the weapon.
Of this organism.
Oops.
Untie the corporal.
Don't do this, Doctor.
Sorry, sir. I can't let this go any further.
What are you talking about? You do see the hypocrisy in this coming from a man who's built his career creating weapons.
Granted. And I've created some real works of art. But you, my friend, you are really pushing the bounds of sanity here. I'm not gonna take part in torturing families. Corporal, let's move.
This is futile. There's no getting out of this alive. No one is coming.
I guess we'll have to see what can be done about that. What's the plan?
Plan? You're all cut up to real time in the whole plan department. Come on.
What's the plan?
Plan? You're all cut up to real time in the whole plan department. Come on.
What's the plan?
Plan? You're all cut up to real time in the whole plan department. Come on.
Thank you.
We need to send that message you're carrying. You do have the message, right? Yeah, gotta get you to an uplink. There's no way that's happening on this ship.
Ship? Jesus.
Oh yeah. They've named it Origin. They're flying in prefab modules and assembling a research facility around it. You can see they've already got the main communication tower and a relay station set up. I'm thinking the relay station's our best bet.
Alright. How are we getting off the ship?
Well, I figure the least protected option will be the EEVs.
But EEVs aren't meant for use inside the atmosphere.
Yeah. That's why they probably won't be well protected. Come on.
Security.
No idea what they're protecting.
Thank you.
Yep, lock me out.
Can you get past security?
Please. Yep, lock me out.
Can you get past security?
Please.
There's the communications relay tower. That's where we're headed.
We better get moving. It looks like we're gonna have company.
Exactly that we're trying to send.
It's my after-action report and a distress call that was apparently never sent. Interference, I guess.
Why does Weyland want it so bad?
It contains evidence tying Weyland Yutani to the deaths of my unit and the colonists of Hadley's Hope.
Dead. goddamn walls!
Pull it together!
Kill the Xeno! Back at him.
The mission.
Not too shabby.
Let's head for that tunnel.
What's in there?
A distinct lack of things shooting at us?